Yo, what's good, everybody? It's a good Thursday morning out here in the city. I got a little project I'm working on today. I'm gonna be creating a one-of-one custom jacket for one of my close friends. She's heading to Coachella, and she specifically asked if she could make some kind of, or if I could actually make a jacket. Stay tuned, I'm gonna go hit up this little art store. Oh, actually, there it is in the cut. So let's go ahead and make our way inside. This mission to find these fucking little, they're like these like rideshare scooters. So I'm on the hunt for one of these right now. Yo, so I found the little scooters I was looking for. Feel me? We're on these little scooters. I'm about to mob the studio. It's gonna be a little fun ass mission. See me? I'm on. Be painting something all over, probably the back of the jacket, a little bit of the front. All right, let's just put this here for now. All right, so this is the shit that I use. Golden, I use the fluid acrylics, so I like it kind of, I like the flow, you know. I got the Pink Montana that I bought earlier. Got a little white Molotov pen, little details. I got another fluid carbon black. Got the little paintbrush. This is for the black, just for some outlining. And then I got a bunch of different tips in there. So I just remembered I have some more spray cans in the trunk of my car, so I'm gonna go out there right now and I'm dirty ass trunk. Ah, god damn it, don't tell me I don't even have the fucking spray paint up in this bitch. Fuck. Okay, well, I mean, I have a minion. Alright guys, so I'm black at Blick because I forgot fucking other spray can colors. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab these real quick and then go back to the studio. Ooh, that's perfectly in the frame. Might lift it a little bit more. But we're about to get started. Let's see what I can make with this. Now, a social media break. Recording in session. So the back's looking like so far. These are lemons, by the way. Pink lemons, lemons. Flip this to the front. It's looking kind of icy. I'm gonna let this sit for a little bit because it's kind of wet. Just a little bit wet. Alright, so the jacket is done now. It's dry. I left it out there for a couple hours. Looking good so far, huh? You know, I had to hit it with the studio lighting though. I got the soft boxes on here. Yes, me though, it's looking kind of nice. I had to take off the fur. Say no more. Let's go ahead and get started on this. Thank you. finished the jacket. I've been working on it since maybe, I want to say since like 1 o'clock. Started around 1. It's now like 4:30-ish. I just finished. I like the way it came out. It came out pretty fucking dope. I just freestyled it the whole time. I kind of had a direction. I had colors that I was going to work with, which were the yellow, the pink, the black, some white. I made it all happen. It's right there behind me. I'm gonna give you a closer look, but overall it came out dope. I like it. So Jenna, hopefully you like this jacket. I'm sure you will. You'll probably be the most popping one out there in Coachella, especially for the Beyonce show. The jacket's based around her Lemonade album. So here, I'm gonna show you guys a little close up. Jacket overall came out fresh. I like it. Yeah, let me know if you guys like this video. I can make more. I'm always making stuff. I just never really document stuff like this. I'm going to from now on, just because I'm enjoying it. It's kind of fun. Let me know what you would like to see. If you know me personally, text me, send me a DM. My Instagram is corrupt_sam with the K. I'm gonna be doing more of this, so let me know what's up. Let me know if you like it.